Howdy, 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 everybody. Welcome back to Gomer Plays Earthbound. Last time we got a bit of a rough start. We're having to take on the leader of the sharks and, oh god, such a pain in the ace. So we're gonna try again. Hey, how are you, dude? What? You want to meet our boss, Frank? He's in the backyard of the game arcade, thinking about peace and love. You might want to visit him. Yeah, peace and love. Yeah, I'm sure his followers are spreading peace and love. Surprisingly, there's no enemies this time around, so we'll just give him another shot. if not, then you're gonna see, there's gonna be... It's you again. You really think you can beat Frankie's Frankenstein Mark II? Yes. Aren't you overconfident? Go, Frankie! Oh, good! I don't have to fight Frank again. I just have to fight the monster. Okay, good. Bash his head in. Ah! You missed! Okay. Boom! Threw a punch. Ow! Okay, that's not too bad. A burst of steam. Boom! There we go. Okay. Threw a punch. Ow, 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 ow! Okay. So, he's likely going to use that. Let's try life up. Burst of steam. Yep. Max him out. There we go. Yeah, there we go. Ow, ooh! Good thing I did. Shit. Okay. Looks like I can get about two attacks in. Two or three attacks in before... Holy shit on a shingle. Oh, but I got him. Oh my god. Now I'm kind of just like, wow. Really? If it wasn't for time, I probably would have done it the last video. This is my first defeat. Fail-proof Frank is now just failure Frank. I know you've been asking around, so I'll tell you about Giant Step. It seems to be quite a powerful spot. It seems to be quite a powerful spot. Some kind of special power. Okay, I'm not going to do that. Is stored there that allows certain people to perform wondrous feats. However, a monster sucked up all the energy at that spot. It's difficult to get to Giant Step. That's all I know. I suggest you collect more information on your own. Entrance to the path leading to Giant Step is behind the Touring Entertainer Shack. Prickle, the mayor of Onett, has a key to the shack. Ness, you've become stronger than I. Your adventure is just beginning. Woot! Yay, we beat Frank and the sharks. Yeah? Okay, so we beat Frank, we beat the sharks. Hooray! Let's go talk to that mayor. Where is he at? He's over here. Rumor has it that the shark's boss is... Okay, yeah, whatever. Yeah, well. Let's go talk to the mayor. Are you the mayor? No, you're not. I'm here to protest. I'm here to protest wild fucking animals. Because that's what we do. Yeah, you know what? Fuck you. I don't need you. I don't need you. Meh. Hi, Mr. Mayor. Hey, hey, hey! I'm Mayor B.H. Prickle. It's so nice to meet you. You beat up the town bullies, punched them out big time, kicked their butts, bit their heads off, spit in their eyes, and made them wet their pants. Kind of. They did that to me a couple of times, too. Then you forced them to promise not to make any more trouble. Thank you! What? You want a key to the Touring Entertainer Shack? Someone as great as you giving you the key could help keep the town peaceful. However, if you encounter a dangerous situation, please don't ask me to take any responsibility. Gee. I'll be able to avoid any responsibility, right? Typical politician. Such a smart kid. Here's the key to the shack. Woot! Yay! We got the key. Alright, now we can get to Giant Step. Finally! Why do I have a feeling it's going to be kind of a formula like this for the next few towns? You find the location, you find out where the location is, and then you have to do a thing to open the location, then you have to do the location, and then you do the thing. And I think, let's see, I think it's, they said it was, what, like 8 melodies or something? So, at any rate, how are we doing on status? Yeah, we are resting up a bit, potentially. Automatic telemachine. Withdraw. 198? Oh, nice. I'll take out 50. Alrighty. Dee-hee! One nice day will cost you 35 bucks. Oh, really? Whee! And out we go. Always be saving. Yes, it's your dad. 31. Yay. Take it away. You have 148. 29 to the next level. Okay. I've created a record of your adventure. We're going to continue. because we're not going to do that. Don't work too hard. Hey, I took like, you know, a few days off before recording this, so, you know. Alright, so that little bit of a hiccup there out of the way, yeah, my issues were flaring up again with the emulation and fraps. So, yeah, that was a little think there, but you know what, that's why we save. You know, so we've got the key, we've beaten Frank, now it's time to go towards the giant step. And I think it's this way. That's okay. We'll go up, take care of things. Oh, it's a... he's not any threat. So, whee! Up we go, and... Hi, how you doing? Oh, hey, Spiteful Crow. Oh, at an advantage. Boom! I got a cookie! Okay. So what we do here, we just... The door is locked. Yeah, it is locked. Watch what I'm gonna do. Key to the shack. Use. Yay! And we open up and go in. And away we go. So this is Giant Step, huh? Hey, what are these little things? Oh, they're all gonna come attack me. Hey, welcome me committee! Giant slugs, huh? Oh, attack slugs, rather. I can one-shot all of these. How about that? You know, if you can one-shot them, why do we even bother battling them? I guess it's because there's more than one of them, I suppose. Yeah. Boop. Just bop him on the head with a bat. It's a T-ball bat, even. That's... I think it's hilarious. Ooh. Goodbye. Yeah, well, nice welcoming committee. And I level up. Oh, wow. nice. As I mentioned, there was some problems with the emulation, which caused me to have to do the thing. I actually got a little ways into this thing. And, hi? And the last time I had leveled up... Oh, Black Antoid, fuck you. Ow. Oh, God, that was so lucky of me. I just now noticed my HP. Okay. We are going to eat the hamburger. Hum nom nom. But at any rate, I had leveled up, and a lot of my... a skip sandwich. And a lot of my stats just went up by one, so this was a better level up. Hello. Hi, how you doing? I saw you trying to attack me. A rowdy mouse. Nom. Oh, ouch. What the fuck? Two smash attacks in a row? What the hell? Ugh. Oh, no. I'm getting taken from behind. Oh, shit. Ow. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Oh. No. Oh. Fuck me. Yes, I'll give it another shot. Ugh. I don't think I lost my levels, though. No, I still have my levels, just no psychic points. Oh, well. That's fine. That's fine. You know what? We got money stored up in here. Oh, the ATM. Let's withdraw. 193, that's not bad. Alright. Yay! I have 204. Let's go get some stuff. Yeah. Do not go in unprepared. And the reason why I went in unprepared is, like I said, before the thing decided it wanted to just go on me, I actually went in there a little bit and was doing not too bad. You're gonna get me, you're gonna get me, you're gonna get me! Okay, drugstore. What do we have? What can I do for you today? What do we have? Baseball cap, cheap bracelet. Nothing really I can do here. Oh, you hurt my feelings. Let's see, cold remedy. Please come again. Okay. We can get a couple of hamburgers, though, I think. So at least we'll have some form of healing. Hamburger, sure. Yes, one more hamburger. I'm gonna get at least two or three. Fuck it, I'll go for four. Hey, no, I do not wish to buy anything else. Yeah, this is a bit of a rough start to this episode. Just like the first couple of chapters are just gonna deposit everything. That way I don't lose it. That way if something bad were to happen to me, I don't lose half of that money. It's a quick thing I pick up on, you know? Poop! NPCs even get in the way of each other. Oh, that's hilarious. So, alright. We'll go up here, we'll open the thing. Actually, the thing is open. So let's go through. Alright, I'm not even worried about my power points at this point. Because I've got plenty of healing items. Alright, where's my welcoming committee? Are they still around? You're here. You rat. You dirty rat. Well, you're a mouse, but... Ow. Nom. Boom. What the fuck? It's just like, you critical on me. I was like, what the fuck, man? Yeah. Oh, well. We'll keep going. Okay. Attack slugs. Yeah. I learned my lesson from last time. Ow. Ow. Boom. Goodbye. Did not work, did it? You can't hypnotize me. Ooh, yes! Ow. Boom. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, 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 bye-bye. 108 experience for all of them. That's awesome. Better eat. Better eat a hamburger. Nom nom nom. That's not bad. Hi. Ooh. Nom nom nom. What the fuck? Why are you... How are you able to get more smash attacks in on me? What the hell, man? But hey, oh baby! Offense went up by 3. Oh baby! Speed went up by 1. Oh yeah. Size script alpha, I think? Let's see what that is. Okay, I guess that doesn't really do anything. But that's okay. Let's look at our stats. We're up to 78. Offense is 23. That's pretty bad. Offense. Deadly Psy Attack, which only Ness can use. It's a psychokinetic wave generated by concentration that deals each enemy about 50 points of damage. Ooh. Then I should get some PP stuff. If I don't make it through, if I get some PowerPoint stuff, I'll start using it. But until then, boom! Look at that. I got 58. Got 50 attack. Oof! Ouch! 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 Oh! Hoo, hoo, hoo. Come on! Boom! Thank you. Goodbye. Just missed. Oh, and he edged just a little bit closer. Hey. Yeah. There we are. I win! What do I win? I win 108 experience. From just 4 slugs. What's in here? Oh, one of you. Ugh. They look so small! That black antoid looks so small. Looks like I could just step on it. Uh-huh. Nobody loves you. And now you're dead. Okay, technically tame, but still. Yeah, it's like, nobody loves you. Nobody loves this room either. There's no presents in here. Okay. Up the room. Boop, doop, 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 doop. Hello, boys. Oh, dear. 2 black antoids. Oh, shit. Hamburger? Oh, you motherfucker. Okay, I'll meet you back at Giant Step. So I went and I beat up an innocent doggy along the way. He wasn't minding his own business. He's a wild dog, and I just went and beat the crap out of him. I am a horrible person. Alright, and we are back. Here we go. Got full psychic points. We've got... In fact, let me show you. Full psychic points. Full HP. Full everything. And here we go. Hi. How you doing? Bash your head in. Ouch. Nom 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 nom. There we go. Boom. That's not bad. Alright. Come on, you little... Hi, how you doing? I swear its overworld sprite looks like something out of Pokemon Quartz. I'm willing to bet that oh god, what the hell was his name? That actually did the hack for Pokemon Quartz. I bet you that was part of his inspiration for some of those Pokemon. You know, that overworld sprite right there with the big red nose. Like Bozo. Nom. Ow. At least you're not getting a string of criticals on me this time. Okay, you win! Alrighty. Full peak. Jeebus! Third one in a row, huh? Well, if I keep leveling up at a good rate, I might be able to just one-shot these without even having to enter battle. Well, as long as I don't keep missing. There we go. Whee! 34 experience. Not bad. Not bad at all. Here we go. Yay! Welcome to the party. Whew. Just missed. Haha. Let me have a group. Now that I have full power points, I don't have a group to work with. God damn it. Ooh. Let's bash his head in. What the fuck? Oh. Okay, before I do anything else. Burger. Nom 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 nom. God, these battles, they might get a little tedious. Who knows? What the fuck? That does not mean start using... you asshole. Is it because I'm using an emulator? Because I've heard that there's some hellacious copy protection if you're using like emulators or something. But I don't know. I don't know if this actually does that. But hey, you know what? Ow! But you know what? Boom! 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 Hi! Fuck you guys! That's pretty good. But yeah, I don't know if this emulator can offset that, but we don't know. Or it could just be an area with a high encounter rate. A cold remedy. Whoop! Free cold remedies! Alright. Ah, damn it. I guess I could try and avoid as many of these as I can. Ooh! I can do this again? I can do this again? Yeah! Nom! Ouch! Ouch, 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 ouch! Ow, ow, ow! Die, die, die! Goodbye. I gotta hold off on that. Oh, hey! I got a cookie! Okay, let's move. And while we're up here... A hamburger! Hum, nom, nom. 44 HP, that's not bad for a cover. Really? I'm just trying to get off the rope! I'm just gonna bash their heads in. Oh, wow! That's not bad. Boom! How do you like it? I got another cookie! Yay, cookies! I'm gonna eat one, actually. Of course, only 6 HP. Little bugs. Itty little bugs! Attack slug and its cohort. Oh shit. Oh. Why did I attack him first? Yeah, that will not help you. 64 EXP. Okay, come on. Let's get through the cave. Oh, hey. We made it through. Is that a butterfly? Sweet. Midness, relax. Oh. That restores my power. That restores my psychic points. Okay. Cool. Low on hamburgers, though. That'll work for now. Okay. So, okay, those butterflies restore psychic points. Damn it. Oh! Okay! I will not argue with that. I get a hamburger. A hamburger in a cave. Do you think it's safe to eat? Boom! Oh, snap! I like that. Okay, and up we go. Helps me save some HP, that's for sure. Oh, what is this? This looks ominous. Finally got here. This is the first your sanctuary location. But it's mine now. Take it from me, if you dare. Boss battle! Titanic Ant and its cohort. Okay. Biting attack. Oof, ouch. Okay. Black Antoid is gone. Oh, shit! That was a bee? I didn't see that one. Okay, real quick, hamburger time. Nom. Ah, ant bites. I don't like ant bites. Oh, no. 12 damage. Ah, really? Ow, 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 ow. Uh-oh. Maybe you have trouble... Oh, 48. Good, good. Okay. You know what? Ow. What? 47? Did not work. Aw, fuck you. Life up. No! Ah! Do I just need to level up more? Do I really need to? Because if I have to, I will. God damn it. Okay. Here's the drill. Get out 35. 320. Now, that's not bad. Yeah, that should pull out to 35. There we go. Okay. Alright, so I'm going to rest here. And then we'll meet you back at the boss. Alright? Alright. Alright, here we are, back at the boss. All maxed out. I think I gained a level. Yeah, I gained at least one level here. So, we have some PSI info. We actually have a new thing, which is cold, sunstroke, or sleep conditions. I got healing on that one. Hypnosis. I might try it on that boss. I don't know, though. We'll find out. We finally got here. This is the first use. Yeah. Take it from me, if you dare. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, you're... Oh, he has cohorts, but you know what? I can easily take away those cohorts right now. Oh, dear. Kaboom! Oh, wow! The ant actually took damage from it. Nice! Okay, then. You know what? I'll try it again. Bite. Ow. Nom. Ha-ha-ho! That's nice. Okay, so I need to not do that. Because I might need some... Oh, shit. 13. All right. Nom. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Uh-oh. No. No, no. Ooh. Close, close, close. Yay! Nom. Ouch. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Nee. Okay. I think I can get away with one more. Ouch. Boom! Yes! Got him! Whew! And I leveled up. Sweet. Whew! He is gone. Oh. Giant foot. There, giant step, rather. There you go. Oh, what is this? Hmm. Nice and shiny and brighty. Yeah. Ness caught a glimpse of a small, cute puppy. As the sound stone recorded the melody of the giant step. Sweet! Do I have to go? So I got it. I can't go back. It doesn't automatically take me back. Oh, well. That's not so bad. I got the thing. The boss is defeated. Fuck you guys. Actually, I should... Oh! Wait, that restored everything. Okay. And I prey on little bugs. I can prey on little bugs. Come here, little bug. Or slug, or whatever that is. Whee! I got a cookie! So that was a good run. That was... Whoa. A lot of enemies there. Alright, I seem to be doing okay. There's no shortcut back. Which I don't like, but oh well. Alright, I can avoid these guys. Can avoid most of these fuckers. Come on. Goodbye. Goodbye. Get out of my way. Get out of my way or you will take a beating. I will give beatings. I'll give you a worse beating than the fucking Krampus. If you try and hit me. Come on. There you go. Get out of my way. Huh. Maybe it's just erratic enemy placement and erratic... Oh, hi! Hey, you! The board says do not enter. Couldn't you read it? Yes, I could. So you just didn't want to read the sign, huh, kid? Get your butt to the Onett police station later. What if I don't want to? I may not want to. What if I don't want to? Huh? And you were putting a lot of trust in me to just, you know, go there. Okay, so we're done with that one. We've got the first melody... Sweet! So I guess we can go on now, right? I love something, that's for sure. Don't need to really rest up at the hotel. Although I might want to go back and find a phone and save. Oh, the road's closed again. It's Onett's claim to fame. God damn it, really? So I have to go to the police station. Everybody saw that coming, right? You saw it coming. I might have seen it coming. Hospital. No. Where's the police station? Hotel, hospital. To Tucson. Ugh. And of course, that doesn't tell you where the police station is, because that would be easy. But then again, it's not as it's not as needed as, say, a burger shop. Yeah. And these cops have a lot of nerve telling me to come in. I mean, come on, who do you think saved the fucking town from the fucking sharks? You know, if you'd been doing your jobs instead of, you know, maybe going around and, fresh breeze movement. Okay, good. Hotel. I guess it's City Hall. I guess we're back here again. Town Hall. And let's look at this. I didn't want to talk to you. Aren't you stuck? If you want a hint, come and get it. Eagle and Hint Union. There is a Hint Union. Okay. That's good to know. I don't think this is it. Nah. Ah. Really in a foul mood. Why? Because the mayor doesn't like me. He'll just kick back for a while. Maybe take me a couple hours to sign this paper. Oh yeah, that guy. Okay, so... Maybe there's something else I can do? You look like someone who's going to do something big. Well, yes. I'm going to beat an intergalactic evil and save the future. Because an anthropomorphic bee actually recruited me. Okay, pizza, hospital. And we're gonna beat up a puppy. Because experience. I am a horrible human being again. It is kind of horrible though, you know? You beat up wild animals. Holy shit. Breakpoint Real Estate. Doesn't this house look good? 7,500? No.
You know, it was a waste of time talking to you.
Spoken like a true 1%er. I'll beat this snake.
Beat your snakes.
Snakes are evil. They are the devil.
Oh, and watch. Some snake lover is going to be like, fuck you. Honestly, I intellectually don't hate snakes. I'm just ophidiophobic, which means I have a fear of them. So it's like, snake? No. Makes you wonder how I managed to take care of Snake Man in the Mega Man games. Yeah, that doesn't tell me what this building is.
Drugstore is to the east. East is the opposite of west.
Yeah? But I wasn't looking for the drugstore. I found the drugstore. I'm trying to find the police station. Because apparently, I have to go there and talk to them about, you know, me doing their fucking job for them. Ah, fuck me. But it gives us a chance to explore the area a bit, I guess. You know, it's not so bad. Right? Hopefully it doesn't drag it too long. let's see. Doop-de-doop. Double check the town map, because it's got to be somewhere. Let's see. It's not up there. It's not up home. Maybe it's up to the northwest? Let's see. Doom, 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 doom. Doom, 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 doom. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, bum, bum. Maybe it's here. I don't know. I'm just going around and... Yeah, that's not even close enough. Okay. Too far. Too far north. More west, less north. Burger shop, yeah, but... There we go. Maybe it's up here. Maybe this is it, finally?
Someone overhears us. Right. You jerk, because...
Okay, I don't even. Okay. Town, something. Looking beautiful in that wildflower eagleland. Where's the police station? It's not marked. Maybe this is it. Nope, this is a house. City Hall's to the east, you know, where the sun rises. Yeah. You know, unless somebody decides to take the earth in the opposite rotational direction. Then it would no longer rise in the east. It would rise in the west. Or you could rotate in a different way, and it would rise to the north or south. City Hall. Okay. God damn it, where's the police station?
Just check yourself into the police station.
Well, maybe, you know what? Who better to know where the police station is than a goddamn cop? Hi, cops. Road to Tucson is closed. You can't just squeeze through the roadblocks either. Blah, 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 blah. Don't talk to me. I'm on duty. Don't have Chief Strong's permission. I can't let you through. Okay, where is the chief?
Ugh.
Is this going to be one of those guy damn it moments? Because as far as I've seen, Bush Hospital, we put our life into operating on you. Oh, good. Let's see, the pizzeria, the game room. You know what? I didn't check over here. I don't think. Let's see, the bakery. Bakery.
Upsh! It's right there and it is clearly marked. I am a dumbass. Ugh.
Get in there. Okay, so you know what? For doing your job for you, come here. So here you are. You're the little delinquent that came back from Giant Step. Now you listen here. Don't enter means just that. Do not enter. You got that? And furthermore, blah, 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 blah. It's usually these tax evaders who blah, 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 blah. We don't enjoy plucking off the roads, you know, blah, blah, blah. Yes, you do. Fuck you. Blah, 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 blah. It's usually the local whiners that make a big deal of emergency meterized, blah, 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 blah. Fuck you. Why is the road juice and clothes? An emergency, of course. Times like this, kids like you should be playing Nintendo. Okay.
Yeah, well, that's what I'm doing. I'm playing a Nintendo game. That is for sure.
Yeah, meanwhile, off in the distance, Linkara is screaming as he falls. And if you don't get the reference, I'll tell you later. Anyway, are you sure you want to go to Tucson? Tucson? Yes. Okay. Follow me. Oh, good. Some cutscene stuff. Sweet.
I just...
Wow.
Fourth wall? What's the fourth wall? Show me what you got. See if you can get past five of my best men. Oh, shit. Oh, great. Oh, wow. So I gotta fight five of these fuckers. The cop attacked. He's just the cop. Ooh. These aren't just your keystone... Whoa, hi. Turn back to normal. Okay. That's one down. You're tough. You should join the police force. I just did your fucking job for you by taking out the local gang. Ugh. You fucking assholes. I'll just attack. 18, that's not bad. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. What? Whoa. That is close. That is really close. Oh my god. Oh, you won. Because you're a jackass. Did he just call me fat boy? PSI. Recover. Life up. Oh! Okay, you know what? PSI script. Ow. Try it. Boom! Yeah, you still want to try? Come on. Damn straight. That was close. That one was close though. Wow. Ah. Oh. Nuclear suplex attack. Okay. I'm going to take you apart right here, right now, baby. The cop attacked. Boom. Ow. Ooh, dear. Boom. Goodbye. 86 experience points for him. I lost. Oh, I lost. That's it, buddy. You can forget about me. I'm going to call for my boss. Really? There's no way I can beat you in a straight competition, so get ready for my Super Ultra Mambo Tango Foxtrot Martial Arts. MTF. Mambo Tango Foxtrot. Male to female? Captain Strong attacked. Well, we'll see if that's true. Life up. Oh, wow. Whew, that's close. That was close. Okay, no, I need to leave that open for recovering. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. No, 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 no. Oh! 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 That was so close. That was close. That was so close. Oh, 49. Bam. 26, okay, that's not bad. Okay, PSI. Recover. Life up. Max him out. Okay, let it run up. Okay, run it up, run it up. Let it run, let it run, let it run. Oh. The way the HP works here, you know, you saw I saved my bacon a few times. Oh, 38. Ow. Yes! Gotcha! Fuck you! Woo! And a level up! Oh, baby! Oh, yes! Offense went up by 4! Oh, nice! Sweet! That rocks! Shield Alpha. Ooh, nice! I think that's Alpha. I didn't think you would do so well against the mighty Onett Police Force. Yeah, where were you when you were dealing when the sharks were running around? Where were you? Where were you, huh? I'm the one who had to take on all the sharks all by myself, take on Frank and that fucking machine, and then go up and take care of that fucking ant that's been up there at Giant Step. What good are you? Except beating up little boys. Or trying to beat up little boys. What's wrong with you? You know, I play games to escape the reality that the police are bullies, but, you know. Yeah. Disclaimer, obviously not all police are bullies. If you think that I mean that, then you need to take a look at my wording. This is your political moment of the game. Or at least of this video. You want me to open the road to Tucson? Hang on for a sec. I'll radio my staff and give them the word. Strong here, do you read me?
Hey,
it's me, Captain Strong. Okay, listen, a kid named Ness will be there in a few minutes. He's a kid in a red cap. Why don't you open the road to Tucson for him? I know that. Don't ask me why, just do that. That's an order. Strong, out.
Yeah, will you just let me go?
I'm not going to question you now, but I do want to see you again. Good luck.
You'll see me again. I'm ready to shove my boot up your ass.
Ah!
Just goddamn. Okay. As I walk, slip of water.
Okay, guys. See? Hi. You're doing well. Keep it up. The town map can be checked out at the library. You can also use the map in Tucson. It's really useful. Tucson. Hey, these little buggies. Are they just gonna run away? Okay. What are you? Hi! There's a rambling evil mushroom. Ooh. Boom! It stopped moving. That means it died. Or I just knocked it out. So here we go, down to Tucson. You know, interestingly enough, there is a suburb of Baltimore called Towson. And when I was driving trucks, I would pass by there every now and then. And I would always think of this game. Because it's like, oh, hey, Tucson, wait. What? No, it's Towson. Oops. Oh, hello, Mr. Mushroom. The Mushroom Samba. 16 damage? Oh, yeah? 45 damage. How do you like that app? How do you like them apples? So now that I have an alienated part of my audience, let's go to the next area. Oh, new music. Sweet. Who are you? Not an enemy, just a friendly mole. Tell you how to distinguish between your friends and enemies. It's easy to tell an enemy just by looking at them. Enemies look like humans with weird colored faces. Beware of them. However, you can't get more powerful if you avoid your enemies. This is true. You gotta fight. Om nom nom. There we go. Oh, so Tucson Town. Tucson Town. Welcome. Would you like me to tell you about Tucson? Sure. It's a modern, clean hotel. There's a hospital and the wonderful Chaos Theater. Ooh. And here's a Polestar preschool and a nice bus station. If you're curious, you might want to check out the Berglund Park. It's exciting. East of town, you'll find the Peaceful Rest Valley. The other side of the valley is Happy Happy Village. There's also a pizza parlor. Do you want to know anything else? I don't know anything else. Okay, so Tucson. So here we go. Three to the south. We see the department store, the hotel, food. Awesome, awesome. There's something down at the bottom. I'll have to check it out. But hotel first. Let's get some money out. 698. Damn, that's pretty good. Okay. I'll get about 200. Whoop! One night stay will cost you $50! Jeebus, and I thought the prices in Onett were bad. Ness? Ness? Uh-oh. Ness? A friend you have never met before. My name is Paula. Uh-oh. Oh, Paula. Can you hear me calling you? I am Paula. Okay, you have to sleep, apparently. So Paula is close by. Hey, this has... Well, of course, it's two sons, so I'm going to have two beds. How about reading the newspaper before you go? Here's this morning's Tucson Tribune headline. Ghosts found to inhabit tunnel to Threed. Lovely. What? So, what? Huh? Pardon? Jeez. You have nothing to say. Anything in here? Hey, buddy, how you doing? Do I have a mushroom on my head? Yes. That's what I thought. Recently, I couldn't walk quite right. It's because of this mushroom. It's actually kind of fun, so I'll leave it there. You should go to a doctor. You're not supposed to have mushrooms growing out of your head. You need to... You go see a doctor, dude. Goddamn. What? Hi, how you doing? Pictures taken in... Oh, you do. You guy again. Okay, look at the camera. Ready? Say Fuzzy Pickles! Fuzzy Pickles! What a great photograph. What a great photograph. I don't know if I'll keep that up or not. But let's go to the cycle shop. Hi, how you doing? Puncture. Bicycles are so much fun and so convenient. It's a lot faster than walking. You'd be really popular with the biking crowd. Do you want a bicycle? Sure. We don't have any more bikes for sale. We only have rentals. You want to rent one? I like your straightforward style. Tell you what, let you borrow a bike for free. Sweet. You know that two people can't ride on one bicycle, so of course three or four people on a bike would be impossible. Did you also know that you can't ride a bike with anything following you? Teddy bears, for example. Carrying a bear and riding is impossible for you. Don't even think about riding a bike into a cave. Well then. What good is a bike? Okay, so how do we use this? We just use... Just rode a bicycle. Oh, wow. Oh, hey, who are you? I love standing in a queue. I also love words that start with Q. Queen, quiet, quick. I had some connections. I could waltz right in, but I'm just a regular Joe. I'm starting a line here. I want a ticket for today's show, but I may not get it. Well, I'll just walk right in. Because fuck you guys. I'm fucking Ness. Guess I lost my ticket. Now I can't get in. Ticket counter at the department store was even sold out. Huh. Want to see Poochie Fudd, the manager? Right through this door, please. Okay. Hello. Please present your ticket. Okay. Alrighty. Runaway 5 owe me a lot of money. They'll stay here until they pay me back. Might be here for 100 years, unless you decide to pay off their debt. Oh, no. I might have to. I have a feeling I might have to. Either pay off their debt or, you know. That's right. We are the Runaway 5. We're popular, but not rich. We've been cheated by this theater, and we're really deep in debt. Oh, that girl who lives at the house of the preschool is the talk of the town. I want to see her someday. Oh, the preschool, huh? It was a kidnapping, believe me, even though I'm just a dog. Woof! Okay. I don't see why a dog would lie, so... Burglar Park seems kind of dangerous, but there's some great stuff there. Yeah, okay. Hello, would you like some seasonings to add your food at mealtime? What do we have? Oh, wow, okay, seasonings. I don't know how these will work. Like effects or anything, so I'll look that up between videos and maybe we'll see. Hi, how are you? Why don't we chat later after we've locked horns? Really? Okay, Everdread. Ow! You wanna just beat up a little boy? What the hell is wrong with you? Ooh, dear. No! That was stupid of me. He beat up a little boy. What's wrong with him? What? I still have everything, but I'm back in Onett? Son of a bitch. Okay, I learned something about respawn points. Really should have made a phone call, but that's okay. Because I have... I think I better... sorry about that, folks. I swear, some days. Oh, well. But we're okay now. Got the saved here in Tucson. That's fine. Mr. T, how you doing? Some weird bad guy calling Paula. This pie guy gave me the creeps. Some creepy... Paula was kidnapped, but it's unconfirmed. Hi, how you doing? I'm just walking through this dude's house. Hi, how you doing? Did you know that two young inventors live in this town? I want to invent something too. Well, yeah. You know, invent a way to smack a computer without totally destroying it. How about that? fucking hell. And what's in here? Hi. Dad and Mom have left for Happy Happy Village. They want to meet with the founder of the religion there.
Why does that sound vaguely cult-like?
Oh, lordy.
Hey, dude! Nice car. I want it.
The theater, okay, whatever.
Now that I have a little bit of better of an understanding, I say understanding.
Polestar, okay. So this is the daycare, I think.
That's the daycare they were talking about.
There we are.
Nope. Paula isn't here. She suddenly left, and I don't know where she went.
Uh-oh.
That's about this one kid inventor. No, not the air-headed dweeby apple kid. Talking about the incredibly hot orange kid. That stupid slob, the apple kid, always asked me for something to eat. He's the inventor. He should invent some food for himself. That's not how it works. That's just doesn't work that way.
Hey, how you doing?
Well, I have sort of neglected doing my housework. I know it's a bit of a pigsty, but anyway, I'm Apple Kid. I haven't taken a bath in quite a while, so I may be kind of stinky.
You're telling me. Ugh.
By the way, I'm starving. Do you have something to eat? If you do, can I have some?
Sure. What can I give you?
Have a cookie. Thanks. You seem very nice. I wonder if maybe you'd like to invest some money in my inventions?
No.
I'll flop down anywhere. Okay, good. Thanks. I'm just going to move on. I didn't need that cookie. I have hamburgers. They're more filling anyway.
Hey, how you doing?
Greetings. I'm Orange Kid, the inventor. Have you heard of me? I'm a bit embarrassed about my reputation. I have a lot of inventions in development, but I'm running short of cash. Basically a happy-go-lucky person, so I'm not worried. You know, working on this machine that would really help you in Peaceful Rest Valley. Hope it's ready soon.
What? You're actually willing to help finance the project?
Sure. Oh, goody. Would it be okay to get $200 to buy... Oh. I don't have $200 right now, but I'll come back later when I do have it. I'll give it to you.
I might give some to both of them. I don't know. Unless I can only give some to one.
No problem.
Okay. So it looks like I gotta fight that guy.
Who thinks it's a good idea to just beat up on little kids? Because why not?
Oh, hey!
I do not want... Oh, hey, look. I own an antique shop. No one is buying or selling anything.
The for sale sign?
You're selling the for sale sign. Okay. Good on ya. Hey, where'd that other guy go? You know, like, oh, hey, here you are.
Wahahaha, what do we have to check later? We've locked horns. I'm gonna kick your ass. Ever dread.
I just gotta keep an eye on my HP.
Ow.
Ooh, no.
What? Oh, you bastard. Come here.
Knit it his brow.
Boom. Fuck you. Taking my burger.
Hey.
Ow.
Turn back to normal.
Fuck you!
Attacking, you little boy attacking little creep. Sweet! And I leveled up.
Yes, I'm Everdread, the boss of Burgland Park. I jumped off the roof, I twisted my ankle. Anyway, I'm lost and nothing will change that. You know, you're pretty strong. I know you want to find out about a girl named Paula. She went off to a secret hideout in the Peaceful Rest Valley. Chubby boy and a weird guy in a blue outfit have kidnapped her, though. They said they were going to make Paula some sort of human sacrifice. Oh, dear.
You know, why do they always go for virgin sacrifices?
She's a little kid. Of course she's a virgin.
You're definitely hardcore strange. You know, she might be gone already. You'd better hurry. Save Paula. Be sure to come back here, okay? Don't forget.
Yeah, where's my burgers? Not gonna give me my burgers? Fucking asshole.
Stealing my burgers. Well, I did kick his ass.
Yeah, motherfucking piece of shit.
So, okay. So it looks like to fund some projects, you know, I gotta fund a couple of projects and then be able to, I guess go to this Peaceful Rest Valley where Paula is supposed to be. Okay. So this is 50. Lovely.
Actually, before I do that, I better save. Dad.
Yes!
171 takeaway, which is 698. Perfect. Record, sure. Yeah. Okay, we've got that. Welcome to the ATM! 698, huh? Let's go with 450. 450, here we go. 50 bucks, yes! And she'll probably talk to me again. I wonder. No. It's only the first time. Okay. Cool. And away we go! We're all rested up. We're all healed up. We got $400. So, let's go. Let's go talk to Orange Kid. Apparently, Orange Kid is supposed to be the better one, I think. Well, if what those kids are talking about is any indication. But then again, Apple Kid might be... That's a tough one. Let's see. That's about this one kid adventure. No, not that airheaded dweeby Apple Kid. Incredibly hot Orange Kid. Okay. Super slob Apple Kid always asks me for something to eat. He's the inventor. He should invent some food for himself. Okay. You know what? I'll start with Orange Kid. Who knows? Alrighty. Greetings. I'm Orange Kid. Yada, yada, yada. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. You need cash. I have cash for you. You will? Yeah. Oh, would it be okay to get $200? Sure. Sports should have a tremendous impact on all mankind. Let me give him a new Super Orange Machine. Suporma, for short. That's got the Suporma. Please use it for spreading good peace and goodwill on Earth. Okay, good. What about the Apple Kid? How much money would he want? Can I give him money now? How much? 200? Sure. I won't let you down. What did I get? What did I get? The receiver phone. Oh, it must be in your way. Zip! The receiver phone. Okay, what's the receiver phone? Help! Receiver phone, Apple Kid's invention. Now you can receive important phone calls. Okay, cool. So I can receive phone calls as opposed to just making them. Okay. Well, let's go back to the ATM because I think there is a store that I can actually use to, check it out and everything. I'll drain my bank account. Why not? Story of my life! You know, they say the bike is faster, but I couldn't tell any difference. Welcome to the ATM. 248. Let's take it all. Alright. 248. Whee! Let's check out the shop before I go any further. Because as we all know, it's an RPG. You gotta get better equipment. Could have just used the ATM in here. I gotta remember that. Not you. Nope. Looks like I got a... Well, it is a department store. Oh, nice. Escalators. Cool. Hi. I heard a meteorite crashed on a hilltop not near Onett. Yeah, it crashed near my damn house. That must have been exciting. Yeah, a little bit. Burgers. Bakery. Oh. So many different things in here. Sweet. Let me upgrade my stuff first, then I'll come back for burgers. Ah, here we go. Shop. I love a little shop. Can I get you anything? Let's see. A slingshot at 89. Wow. Baseball cap. That's not bad. Slingshot. Let's see. All right. 31 to 35. Sweet. Yes. Let's see what else there is. Okay, so If it's gonna be better for me, it looks like it's gonna flash like that. And if I can't use it at all, or if Ness can't use it at all, that's gonna be the thing there. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. So, higher defense. What are you gonna buy? A teddy bear? Why would I need a teddy bear? I don't really need one. But I think I'm alright. Are you here to just say hi? What a loser. Oh, fuck you! Alright. Get a couple of burgers and then we're gonna end it here. may I take your order? No! Ah, fuck! I wanted to back out of that. Too much stuff. Okay. What do I have? Can I get rid of something? I can get rid of this. Fuck you. Yeah, I'll get a hamburger. Nope, no other orders. Okay. So this has been an interesting episode for sure. Got the first your sanctuary location taken care of. We got to Tucson. We took care of a couple of bosses. Died a couple of times. Had some issues with the emulation. I still don't know what is causing it with this one. But at any rate, thank you guys for hanging in there and hanging out with me in this. It's a hell of a ride. And this particular game, it's a lot more fun now that I'm actually into it. Because I think I may have mentioned in the first video, I never really gave this much of a chance when I was younger. And now that I am, I'm really glad I did. It's a lot of fun. And if you have a chance, I do believe it is on the Wii U Virtual Console if you want to go grab it. All that good stuff. And please, go and do it. So thank you guys for watching. If you like this, there's several things you can do. You can like, subscribe, comment. Most importantly, you can share this. If you like this, please share it around. Get more eyeballs on it. Maybe others will like it too. If you like it, don't just hog it to yourself. Share it, you know? This isn't like a hamburger you can get at the fucking Waffle House or something. You can share it around. But other ways you can help. You can also help support directly through patreon.com/gomer21xx. And it's a per video basis, so I only get paid for whatever I do. So if a month goes by and nothing happens, then, well, you won't be charged, because there's nothing to charge, really. But for as little as $1 per video, you're going to get early access to all my future videos. And I tend to upload these in batches. So, yeah, you'll have this video early, you'll have the next videos early. And it can average anywhere between, I'm going to say probably between usually one to two to like five or six, depending on the day and what time of the month. So, I think it's a pretty good deal for just $1. Of course, there are other levels that you can look at as well, but, you know, that's on the page. you could check that all out there. And also, even though she doesn't do the title card for this one, do check out my title card artist / girlfriend's Patreon herself, patreon.com/BeckyHop. And don't forget to check out her webcomic, Otherworldly. The link is down below in the doobly-doo down there. If you're watching, well, I think it should be everywhere by now. I think I have taken to maybe putting that on the Patreon if a patron is watching this. I'm not sure. If it's not, then it's everywhere else for sure. But go check her out, throw her money, and maybe she'll do some title card artwork for you. If you've seen, like, for example, my DuckTales Remastered series, which, hey, you know what? That's her work. That's her work there. actually gonna probably end this just a little bit early. My voice is starting to get a little tired, and I've got other projects I gotta work on as well. So, thank you guys for watching, and until next time, this is Gomer the Ranting Thespian, signing off.